Chinese scientists have discovered a new endangered species of flowering plant from the Primulaceae family in Yunnan, China. The new species, Primulazui, known in Chinese as Zhuhua Baochun, was named after Zhuhua, a researcher for his great contribution to botanical research in tropical areas. 14 Muslims were killed Wednesday when a suicide bomber attacked a mosque in Gamboru, Nigeria. The suspected Boko Haram jihadist blew himself up amid worshippers inside the mosque shortly before the morning prayers. A former rally champion from Scotland was killed after the plane he was piloting was hit by a helicopter in Spain. Donald Mill from Aberdeen was rushed to hospital after the collision in the country's southeast but was later declared dead.